How you doing?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, man. It's really cool.
Hey, girl. Where are you going? Get back in line.
You're watching me.
Huh?
You weren't watching
me. Yeah, I'm watching now. Kelly.
No.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
Jennifer.
Here I go.
What are you going to do? Are you going to drop?
No, not now.
Not now?
Jennifer.
He's up. Here he comes. Hey, Jen, you look good.
Thank you. It was a few words. It's a bad day. It's like a fake fall on hill.
Hey, he's coming out to, ski.
Where's the sun?
It's coming, it's coming.
This is ideal skiing. She's up. Hey, Julie. How you doing?
Get me skiing.
I know. You're going to do good.
I'm going to fall.
No, you're going to. Keep your knees bent, okay? Keep your knees bent and your arms straight. You can do it. Straighten your arms out, Julie.
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh!
Whoa!
was a good move.
Cool.
Getting in slow.
That's okay, I don't need it.
Now, no one here really wants to ski, do they?
Don't do that.
I'm gonna go up there and help Julie.
Aqua aerobics, Todd. I'll keep you warm. Okay.
You can do it, Julie.
Come on, Julie. Don't pull off when you get up. Just leave your arms straight.
She got up and then she didn't let go.
We gotta get rid of those
Julie!
Say hi to Amy.
Hi! Hi, Julie. You're doing pretty good out there.
Just gotta show you back.
How you doing?
See my skis?
Oh, I like them.
Right,
those are sharp. Okay, take your blanket.
Julie wants
a media.
Take your towel off before...
Julie gets impressed by the looks of this.
I gotcha.
Hey, it matches too with all different colors, girl.
Julie got feet.
I only go twice a day.
I don't swim.
Super freaky.
And you showed them, didn't you?
Okay, Deeds, let's go.
How you got to ski? You did your chest, son.
Keep your arms straight now.
I lost my bottom.
What'd you say, Kelly?
I lost my bottom. I didn't see the red light with that.
Okay, Julie, let's go. Keep those arms straight. Let's go for it, girl. Straight arms, there you go.
Narrating the station, so you're saying how very cold it is out.
Yeah. How cold is it?
Well, you know, it's not sensitive. All right, hit it. 53.
Yeah, yeah! That away, Julie! Woo! Woo! Whoa!
Video. the water, buddy.
Good try. Boy, you popped right up.
Good job, Jude. Came right up like a cork.
Good job, Julie.
Ernie.
That's right.
Purple. I don't care. I can be feminine. There we go. That's good.
I know.
Good. Okay. You did fine. I know. It's okay.
You did good, Julie.
Toes.
Good job, dude. Get it?
Okay. I don't want to get
you. You want another towel?
That's nice, John. On your legs, on your legs. Thanks, John.
Smile. Oh, that's great.
Was she smiling?
That was the last picture. Yeah.
Was she smiling? Here. In line. You keep moving around. Just sit down.
Just sit down, Mike. You're going to ski.
Sit on your towel and sit down. You've already...
Hello, Daddy. Smile.
The strangest sounding camera I've ever heard. Sounds like a gun.
What's it about? Okay, I'm gonna take a picture of the boat so everybody can be quiet. The sun was a sun.
Gosh.
Look at my back. Stand up.
Hey, Mike, you want to look at any books or magazines? Is this yours, John?
Yep.
Michael, you want to look at this?
No.
Honey, please don't play with that camera. That is too good to play with, okay? It's too nice, it's too expensive to play the shoe with it.
Teeth.
that his green towel? Is that your green towel there, Dad?
Yep.
Hey, why don't you lay it out and then lay on it, Julie, like you do it at after swim practice when you get real cold and you lay flat on the cement? Do that.
This bad. Don't do that,
John. How that it matters since I don't even put my foot in it.
Drag it for a while. Do you go around holding one up in the air a little bit before you drop it? Just get used to it. With all your weight on the one foot. You gotta try that. Used to how it feels.
I know how it feels. I've done that. I did it last year and like 20 pounds.
I think it sounds like he's got the old hand crank out there stirring that baby up.
Yeah, where's Dick? He'd be real worried. Dancing. Mm-hmm. That's the attitude.
I'm think it's hard when you don't have two skis and you don't move the same water. I tried yesterday and I fell out there. Dave gave me a ski and I couldn't go. I couldn't get up. And I had one of these big heavy things and one of those Connelly. One of those so different. But,
thank you. saw you yesterday.
Yeah, it was my first time. Well. And then today, I got out there, and then for some reason my arm confused.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But I'm going to try again.
I think with that one, like when you make a turn, that's probably the hardest, right?
It is. That's yesterday that was the hardest. But I just got out of the world.
Knock that out of your foot. I mean, you just lift
it
up.
Well, you put this one in, but these two are going to take off.
Oh.
And then you just
slip it
gradually
out.
Gradually, no. Just slip it out. I think if you do it real fast, it's probably fall.
I tried to kick it off too soon. That was just too deep. I didn't feel like fighting, so I just let go. You could try it, I'll tell you what. Just be aware, you know, when you take off?
Yeah.
When you do that, just remember what side he's always going to be turning. Okay?
I don't know.
Well, he'll take you on the same route, Bob will. Try kicking it off out of the way.
Yes.
On a day like today, that might be easier for you. You know why? It's so smooth.
Yeah.
They actually have less turbulence than in the Today's the day.
Yeah.
Do it. It is glass. No.
It's cute. You almost got like matching outfits.
Oh, I know.
And that's cute.
But I had my first hand said.
We could do some tag team skiing.
Mom.
If you're ever waiting for a smooth day, today's the day.
Use this one.
Hey, I got my clear earplugs.
Your what?
Just kill them.
Yeah, those are nice.
I got my clear earplugs.
Oh,
is that?
They really are.
I want this engine for that lunch. They were itching. But I was using the Cali Chevrolet bed all day yesterday.
I hope that's what that is.
I'll tell you, if it doesn't, it sure takes care of the itch, too.
Does it?
Good.
Wow, when she was working on the field, it was really windy. Okay? She got something in there. Contact blue.
Hey! Good job.
It's not telling. It's never going to be smoother.
What do you want? Can I take her to the emergency room?
Go for a short, easy ride. Just a short one.
It's a glass.
Yeah, it's common.
Have you done it before? He's water skiing before?
Come back around.
Did it first yesterday.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
She has antibiotics and wear sunglasses, but she's still working. So good. She has to go
try and go over the wake today. I'm progressing slowly. You guys are way ahead of me.
That's two up. Two down.
Missed her.
Oops. Must be our year.
Did you miss your fall right here? I couldn't get up on two skis. Those O'Briens, it's harder to get up than it is to, for me, I mean, when you're up on one ski, it's easier to ski than that ski. I know, when he pulls, I go, yeah. It's hard to stay back.
It is beautiful.
It's beautiful. You get over there, and,
I would be glad to. I'm proud to hold this hat. That is fine, like wearing a hat that's worth anything.
Hey, John, it's time to wake up, John. Yeah, she's going to be out.
Still feel better today?
Sideways.
You've done it.
Yeah. Even without putting the back foot down, try to push down more with the foot that's got the feet. That's all that's happening. You have to have no control. It's slipping out.
I've got several. One of them starting to sink.
You have to push down. What's happening?
I just started it. Somebody gave it to me.
Rock and roll.
Pot of gold.
What time is it?
It is 11:30, and I found my watch. It feels so good. Jackson on it too, but they still took it.
Yeah, I know, it's like, Okay, ready? What if you buy those green and white towels around our house?
Okay, no Steve, one's would you like?
$2.50.
Like this hat. Nobody will ever take it.
Two or just
wild to have it on my knee.
I'll take three if you got
take four. I went one.
I like his shoulder look. He's puffed up and everything. Wow, Mama!
Why are you shorts?
I'm not sure. I don't
know. Do you have enough?
It's a beautiful day.
All right, come back.
The long run, I guess it's
Floyd.
Let's go, Mickey. Good job, Mike! How you doing, girl? Okay, keep those knees bent and arms straight.
There you are. Back, huh?
She's ready. Coming right up. You're doing good.
Tess, you see her? She's trying, right?
Yeah, she is.
John, I think so.
You're going to have to do that.
No. I think it's...
But your speech came out that one time, right?
All right, ready?
Okay. Yeah, you know what happened the first time? It was like...
Come on, get up there. Can I take a picture of it now? Hi, Daddy. I'm going to swim.
Don't get too close. Okay.
Can I take a picture, Daddy, now?
Okay, take a picture. Okay.
What did you press?
This button right there. Hey, Julie. Whoa, you're strong. Here comes Paul, the last day of White Birch. Getting ready to go out on the ski dock. Banged up his ankle in a hard game of tennis, but he's not gonna be stopped. Hey, Julie.
Shannon, I don't know if you know this, but Mike is a psychopath.
Suddenly let out a loud, harsh shriek, Dad. Again and again, his
Scribe Pierce the air. He was calling for her, and a female koala heard the calls and walked toward this tree.
Was it me, huh?
Mommy had a he cub. A he cub. And a she cub. What's your friend's name, Nikki? And the little girl on the dock that I asked what her name was Shira. Like Shira, wasn't that one of the He-Man's woman was named Shira?
No, she didn't.
What?
Yeah, I think so.
I do too. You like me to do something special to your hair today?
What?
Oh, I don't know. What would you like? What would you like, baby?
Macaroni.
I know.
Food.
Wait. Hey, how come the power went out?
I was taking a pee when it happened too.
You're kidding.
Mm.
Can you pee in that?
It only happened for
is
half.
It very hard for
about
you to pee?
About 5 seconds.
Is it very very hard for you to pee? Is it?
Yes, it is. Gonna be King Simba's mightiest flea.
I'm gonna be King Simba's father.
Okay.
Oh, I just can't wait to be free. Shall we have a cup of hot coffee?
It's
still
hot.
No thanks.
Well, I just can't wait to be free. I just can't
wait. I said do this. Why there was mice is that they leave the garbage right out.
We have
mice.
Mice
in our house?
No, not necessarily.
Maybe. Yeah, they love it. Gonna be a human with mightiest fleet. I'm gonna be a little idiot. But I can't wait to be king. I'll say look this way, but I don't say that way.
Who knows? How does it look right, look left go, Drew? We have to take the garbage with us, honey, when we go to lunch, okay?
What time is it?
Much.
Julie, lay on the couch quick. Hurry. Hurry. No, no, get that blanket off of you. I had that. Thank you, Mom.
Thanks, Mom. Nice, Mom.
And so am I. Some think the world's made for fun and frolic, but it's not.
John, is the coffee right up here? Right above the coffee pot. In the cupboard above the coffee pot. Okay? So there's no hot water, huh? Boy, Michael better be careful what he wears up here, because he better wear dark shirts.
Mm.
John.
What is it?
He must have fell in bird doo-doo, the grass stain. I don't know really what it is. Have you shown us?
No.
They look like paws. They look like paws.
Well, I think that a little talk with the people up in the front office, maybe a little appointment with the boss's family himself.
Is the boss's family here?
They're not gonna get my deposit if they don't shape up here for it.
What happened anyway?
Well, I can't speak about it at this moment.
Why not?
What should I
do? Deedmeister? Stay here in the summer.
Yeah, I don't know how to dry his pants out.
Thank you.
is off now, right?
What?
This coffee's off?
I don't think so.
Any white towels, anything in the white variety that needs to be washed?
How about this shirt?
Down, but when you come back, you gotta make sure you get warm.
Did anybody ask about using Mom's bicycle?
Oh, yeah?
And all the cars flipped over.
Really? But you got stuck?
I got X. X on the clean.
Okay. Who's going to go skiing?
Not me.
Smokes, where's your big brother?
change so that you won't be cold. Ice cream. Ah! I get no room.